Welcome back to VR Chat. This will be kind of the replacement stream for the CK2 one that got cut off earlier today. Fortunately, the shenanigans with the shopping list were successfully sorted out. That is the good news. The bad news is I then spilt milk all over the kitchen. And I didn't even know it was possible for milk cartons to split the wrong way down. I opened the fridge just a wee bit too fast, fell on the ground, milk everywhere, under the fridge, all over the floor, in the corners. It was a hassle. Good news is we found a whole bunch of mouse droppings. So we cleaned them out, so we have a cleaner kitchen now. And for anybody that decides to come over, floor is probably clean enough to eat off, at least for today, that is. I wouldn't trust it tomorrow. Where are we here? Sure, I'll go there. I don't really know how to do VR chat still, but this place is as good as any. But yes, let me think. I believe that's all that's happened since the CK3 stream. Was just cleaning up milk, and what is this place? This is wonky. Got a whole bunch of bird characters. Interesting. Very interesting. Not really. Kind of feels empty. I don't see anyone in here. So I believe I'll find myself a new location. I do not fancy really being a giant bird. But that's just me. But at least they look like they can fly, so you can call them bird flu. But that was terrible. Let's go to a world. And the world we shall visit will be one of the ones that are hot. Black Cat was where we went last time. Movies and animes. I don't really think, well, no one's watching right now, but if anybody does come on, I don't believe they want to watch me watching a movie or anime in VR chat. Murder 2, it's a game. I guess we can try that. This is probably going to go horribly. A murderer is on the loose, but the detective and a trusty bystander are on the case. We'll give that a go. But yes, cleaned up the milk, and then we were too tired because it was like, what, 7:30 by that time? I finished cleaning everything. We just got a burrito at Bonnie's Burrito. So that was nice. I did buy the supersized one with the hope of having a meal for 2 days. Whoa. I just saw some. Hello everybody.
Alright. Yeah. Well, why not?
How on earth do you play this game?
I show you in when we're playing. Just go
legend.
In the circle.
Are we gonna do like a satanic ritual, demon spawn thing?
All right. Go over here. I show you. There are two roles in here. Three roles in here. The detective, the murderer, and the bystander. The bystander are the innocents.
Okay.
The detective has the weapon who can shoot everyone here.
Okay.
And he got yeah, infinity bullets. And the murderer has to kill everyone here. And everywhere in this map, we have knives. And then the murderer can pick up them and just have to, yeah.
Can the bystander use the knives?
No, but they can use the weapons when they fall on the ground.
Okay, so if the weapons fall on the ground, then they can pick it up, but they can't pick it up directly.
Sure. That means when I'm killing him, or just let it fall on the ground, you can pick it up.
I see.
Try it.
There we go. Yes. And then... Marvelous.
Don't shoot... Oh, holy shit.
My apologies.
That's how it works.
I didn't kill anyone at least.
Yes. All right. Wait, where's the frog?
He's the murderer. The frog is gonna kill us. Can't we just like all stick together and?
Oh, and you can use clues. There are little letters.
Uh huh.
And when you click on them, you can use. You have to find 5 of them. Then the circle.
Whoa.
Huh? Yeah.
Why are we back here?
If you find 5 clues, you can have a weapon too. It's a silent pistol then.
Solid. Okay, cheers, mate. You are a legend. Hey, Fire Breath. Thank you for following. I appreciate it, mate.
Okay, there's only 3 of us. That means one of us has to be the murderer.
I wasn't really looking. I don't really know what I went on my screen. Okay.
Alright, come on, let's find some clues.
This is going tragically already.
Come on. You can go all of you. Oh, and there. Wait, where are you?
I'm just here. Hello.
Oh, yeah, come on.
I feel like you're going to stab me in a corner.
No. Don't worry.
Okay.
I'm not a snake.
You could.
Then come over here. Here's just door, and you can click on it, and boom.
Ah.
On the other side of the map now.
I'm secret.
And here's the gun. And the knife.
Do I just hold this for self-defense?
Yeah.
Okay.
And now I can grip the knife.
That was mean. You're playing Destiny 2 on PC. Lovely jubbly. I haven't played Destiny 2 yet. I heard it has improved since its original release. I got Google Stadia for a wee bit when I was back in Australia, but Stadia isn't meant to work in Australia, which is upsetting. So I tried everything, VPNs, the ping was just too high, so I couldn't play it.
See, I don't stab you in a corner.
You did. You stabbed me in a room though, and it was mean. I should have shot you.
I don't in the corner.
Never trust a man with a long spiky tail. That's what my mum always told me. By the way, you can turn off comfort in settings.
Dynamic bones, then it's...
What's comfort, sir? Is that like a Twitch setting?
Squishy. Stranger?
Go to settings. In what? Okay.
Stranger?
Oh, in voice chat. Settings. Can you hear everything in the others? And then in VRC.
Alright, I think maybe he's there the next round.
In VRC. Which exactly is the setting? I'm a bit of a noob. I haven't played much.
I've got the
turn off personal space. Okay, I'll do that then.
And you know what that means, right?
Yes, you are you're a detective. You're a good guy.
Yes, I'm a good guy. That means I can't be the murderer. And there's a second way to check. Oh,
it's so hard trying to. There we go. Turn off personal face. Got it. Thanks, mate. Now that means I can run into people. Marvelous. I'm a bystander, so I just need to stay alive and not be a noob. There's a person with a knife. What is that? It is a knife. She has a knife! Stop her! She's gonna kill me! What was that? That's a terrible detective right there. There was someone with a knife approaching me, and he did nothing. He willed me to die. Have you played much VR chat before? How would I pronounce your name? Fear? I call you Fear Breath or Fear? I'll call you Fear for now, unless you wish to correct me. I'm gonna win this next round. I can feel it. I can feel it in my gizzard. Sir, you are an abysmal detective. There was a murderer with a knife in front of me. I gave you forewarning, and then she stabbed me.
I know, but she's my daughter. I can't just shoot her.
You can shoot her. That's more reason to shoot her. It means you don't have to, like, pay for her. You can just wipe your hands off that. you play 8 to 2 hours. Nice. Oh, I missed what I am. I keep looking at chat and not seeing if I'm a murderer. Okay, I'm a bystander. Lovely. 8 to 2 hours. Nice. I've played, I think, 6 hours before. That's a knife. She has a knife. Who's the detective? This is scary.
Whoa. Did you just try?
I'm gonna just hide in the closet.
Look. We gotta get you.
Where's this gun thing? You showed me a gun somewhere.
Just don't try to escape it.
Stay away! Wait, don't kill me, I'm a good guy.
No.
Are you a murderer?
Whoa.
I'm confused.
Stranger, wow.
You got me killed!
I didn't kill you. I think
you got me. You had a gun. You could have defended me. That's the same as killing me.
Yeah, I know, but I just tried to kill you. Listened you to. And
by the way, if you turn on toggle mic, you can have your mic on forever.
I have to go out of the eye.
Ooh, I don't know if that's a good thing, because I don't want to annoy people chatting on Twitch at the same time as.
All right, give me yours.
I'll contemplate that decision. I think that would be good for when I'm playing by myself, but if I'm chatting to you, I don't really know if these guys want to listen at the same time. As lovely as our conversation is, that is. But yeah, thanks for the heads up, I appreciate it. Do you have a favourite game that you like to play? Ooh, I remember you can do this. I'll do a backflip while I'm waiting. Have a.
Alright, wait.
Skills. Don't know what I just did. Don't think I was meant to click that. You like action games in VRC? Okay, I'm a bystander again. My favorite are probably. I love RPGs, ones with great narratives.
Yo, what's up, guys?
And I like VRC. I like things. So the two I like are actually three. I really like RPGs. Grand Strategy I like, but I don't love. And then I love things with just banter, where I can chat to other people. So I haven't played VRC before a couple of days ago, but I am enjoying it. It's nice just to meet people and quite fun. Rather fun. Might I ask, how did you find my channel? I'm just trying to figure this whole Twitch thing out.
Message in request.
You did not send me a request, I feel left out.
You didn't send me a Discord.
I have a Discord, you can join my Discord server, and you get free candy, and you can go in my van.
No.
It's a very comfy van. It's got nice leather seats and only a small amount of bloodstains. Listen to John Steam for free.
Or you can just buy a party van. Everyone will just come in and then
you can. Nah, nothing beats a dodgy white van pulled up on the corner. Destiny 2. Okay, I might give that a go then.
If it's black, that's more expensive.
I can stream that tomorrow.
Can I get yours?
Some eerie music in the background. Oh, I like this outfit. I like you two's outfits. Very, very cool. Very dapper.
I'm a penguin.
I'm gonna call you both Dapper Daniels.
Do you want a Kinder Penguin?
No. Go to the desert. Go to the Mojave Desert and stay there, penguin. You're not allowed here. The likes of you are not welcome in VR chat.
Weirdo,
do
you
want to
go? You see this Deadpool?
Yeah, I reckon I could wreck you. I'll give you a swift left-right hook.
Because I have to go on.
I can't die, buddy.
Look at all this networking going on in the corner. We've got future business leaders here, spreading their reach. Their tentacles ensnaring everything. Whoa, it's getting busy in here. I'll send that geezer. Which one is he called? He was no. Oh, I can never tell the names. Which one are you? You're Femiro?
I'm a penguin.
I don't believe you're wholesome.
I'm gonna send him. Let's see.
Are you ready?
This geezer. There we go.
Yes.
No, I'm saying
on desktop. So it's unknown with the capital U.
Now we can be friends.
No, I'm playing on desktop.
Known with what? With a double?
Oh yeah, I forgot you're playing on desktop.
I don't know. Is this ever gonna start again?
No, I'm looking.
Let's get ready to rumble, guys.
Capital S.
What is this?
Don't look behind you. It's Panther.
Hurting my head.
Unknown.
Still confuddle what's happening over in this corner.
So okay,
it's one word.
Also, if you have any recommendations, I'll be happy to take them. For example, if audio's too quiet, loud, etc. If there's something I should add to the dashboard to make it more interesting. I'd be happy to oblige. And if you want, I've got some other handles you can join. I've got like Discord, YouTube, whatnot. Oh, I'm a bystander again.
Marshmallow girl.
Let's find the gun room. What? Bystander means you've got nothing important. You just stay alive. Don't die. Hello, Preston. Are you Preston Garby from Fallout 4? Are you gonna ask me to like go and defend another settlement? If so, I'm not going to.
Penguino me is. Me is a penguino.
I just opened the door and it's closed.
This penguino
can't.
What? This penguino is stuck.
Might I ask why this game keeps finishing almost instantly?
I don't know how to spell soul, cause...
The audio is perfectly fine.
I wanna sit.
Solid. Yeah, I just got a new microphone today. I had to pedal in a suit all the way over to the Sainsbury / Argos pickup point.
You know you're just gonna win, like, instantly.
Oh. What? This finishes awfully quickly. I want to get a nice special roll. I haven't been a special roll yet.
No! I was the gang detective!
I was detective too.
Wow!
A bystander again. How tragic. Are they stored in random locations? How'd you get here so-
Chew me, I have nothing to live for. Chew me.
How'd you get here so quickly? That was like magic.
Okay, fine.
Do you have Snapchat? That's like the one thing I don't have. I will eventually set it up. I've set up Facebook, kind of. It's a kind of a disgrace to call it a Facebook page. It's something with my name on. Discord's fairly well set up so far. YouTube set up, and... Patreon is not set up. Just don't even look at that. That's just an eyesore. I haven't even added custom text in yet. And what was the other handle? I swear I created some other thing. I'm just gonna hide.
Where is everybody?
And while I'm hiding, let me think. I think that's everything. There's some geezer here that's just going around shooting people. And now someone's playing really loud music.
The hell? Dude, where is everybody?
We're hiding. We're in secret spots. You'll never find us. We're enigmas. He's right there. Close the door, but that would alert him to my presence. Yep, that definitely alerted him to my presence. I don't know if that's the murderer or not. I'll just lay low. I really want to test it and close the door again and see what he does. He's coming in. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. Someone's playing hard bass. And now someone's playing the annoying that sound. Don't you love some hard bass late at night? Do you have any recommendations for, what are they called? Worlds to visit. Because I don't know any of them.
Why does the murderer keep on leaving? Yes. I would love to be the murderer. I want to be the murderer because I can backstab people. That would be fun.
That's just mean. Like, if you're going to stab someone, do it from the front. Do it with honor. Oh, I'm a bystander again.
I'm doing a damn backstab. Or I'm doing a.
What about a sidestab? That's a compromise.
A sidestab?
Yeah.
I am better.
What is a sidestab? Do I stab him in the kidney?
Sure.
Nobody knows.
Alright.
There we go. I'm hidden.
Clippy cloppity. Hippity hoppity.
Hippity hoppity, get off my property!
Anything.
Sorry, I shouted right then.
Hippity hop, hippity hop, get the heck off my...
Oh, and I'm over again.
Why do they keep winning?
I think I'll, after this round, if I don't get a special roll this one, I'm gonna head on to a different world. My goal is to just become a detective or a murderer once. One time...
Pog.
My disappointment is immeasurable, and my day is ruined.
Jack is it. Everyone run from Jack. Everyone run from Jack. He's the murderer.
I got killed by someone.
Can I please join this little group you have going on here of engineers?
I also join.
Greetings, okay. People who are all very small.
You're not sophisticated.
No, you.
Hey, what am I doing? Now can I join? Now?
Never! Be gone from this plane of existence.
Be gone, Dot.
Okay, click on him. Copy public avatar.
Ah, hilarious. Quality banter. I take that. Mimicry is the greatest form of flattery. Since you're taking my avatar, it just means you like me. See, I've got two people that like me. This is marvelous. If everybody becomes me, we can start a robot army. We can take over from the humans.
Hey, get away. No, I don't think I will.
No! Let's end these people.
We will wait for you to leave.
We will wait for you. Oh, we will wait for
army.
You.
Join us. Join, young one. Join the robot army.
Apparently. Okay, I believe I shall head out.
Small. I am taller than all of you.
Worlds. Room of Rain. That could be interesting.
Okay.
We have Cozy Apartment. The Mer Room. I've already been there, though. That's quite nice. Void. The Devouring. Hey, I believe I shall visit the Room of Rain. After all, I live in Edinburgh. It, like, rains almost all the time there, so... I'll feel right at home. For a second, I got worried. I thought it wasn't going to load. But we are all Gucci, good sir. Or mom. I don't really know. I will wait, we will wait for you. Now I got the song stuck in my head. Actually, I didn't even check if anybody is present in this world. I might just be alone. Ah, it's got some lovely ambience, sir. Rain, fog, clouds, firefly. I'm gonna lag out my PC. Snow, wind. Yes, that's definitely lagging it out. I'm gonna turn off the effects. I like the sound of that. If I can turn off all of these. Miscellaneous, what are these? Pencils, new star. Well, that's not laggy, and it sounds lovely. This is like the optimal sound when you want to sleep. But I don't believe you really want to watch me fall asleep on stream. So, pick up light. I'm going to presume there's lag stuff out. Oh, hello? Okay, doesn't really do anything. It's a nice room, though. Let's find a different world, though, that actually has people in it. Well, they said it had 500 people, so 400. That was upsetting. Already been to Black Cat. So we shall go to Weyborn Knight. Only got 4 people. Ah, this one's got 17. I see how it works. You have extra things below you can select. Marvelous. This one is a chunky fella. But yeah, I'll give Destiny 2 a whirl tomorrow. I had a look at it because a few of my friends were playing it because they were still in the UK while I was in Australia. And I believe there was like some kind of class that had thunder or lightning. I think that's what I'm going to aim for. Peaceful. Ooh, the lag was not peaceful. I don't know what I'm walking into, but I do not speak what I presume is Japanese. Konnichiwa! That's about all I know. I think I'll head out into a different place with less shredded naked men. I didn't think I'd be saying that sentence in my life, but apparently I am. How are you today? They don't seem very chatty. Yeah, I'll find somewhere else. As amusing as this was. How about Midnight Rooftop? Here we go. Almost a full house. Ooh, which one? I'll go this one. This one's a fairly big one as well. 68 megs. But let's rock and roll. Oh, I imagine this game would be really fun if I had a VR headset. But this will do. Still fun. You do it for the lols and giggles. Oh, I regret this.
I once had even a boost screen.
We just leave this room and hopefully it will lag less.
Laggy game before. What's up, you feared?
Yeah.
God, bro, you're so tiny.
The lag here is pretty off-putting.
It's insane. Oh my
Let's
God,
go to a third. You know what they say, third.
Yo, Mirror Doc.
I. Yes.
Yo, what's up?
I don't know. The sky's up, and then apparently a lot of lag as well.
Yeah, it's a little bit laggy, I guess. We're just chilling here, having a little chat.
What are you chatting about?
Just stuff about the game, because we're new to the game.
I'm fairly new as well. But I thought we were going to have like an interesting conversation about the meaning of life, you know, the usual VR conversations.
Oh yeah, we can do that. You want that? Yeah, let's talk about that.
What do you think is the meaning of life, Mr. Gnome?
I don't know. I think we're just like, I have no fucking clue, honestly. I never really thought about that.
Marvelous.
Coffee, what do you think?
You know, smoke weed, get money, get bitches. You know, that's it.
Oh yeah, that's simple. True. No,
fair enough.
Live your life and then just die, and then I don't know. You come back as an animal.
Nah, then you can just be fertilizer.
Like, bruh.
There's only one word.
God.
Reproduction.
You can become Soylent.
And a part of mine. That was part of mine.
I heard a theory. My friend told me is that like, I don't know if you guys believe in God or anything, but like,
no.
You know, God, you know, makes you born, and then you know, once you've fulfilled your life,
this guy definitely sounds partially high.
But if you don't, you know, fulfill your life through the past, so you could have been born in the 1800s, but you keep going because you didn't make
reincarnation, mate. Is that what you're talking about? That,
yeah,
I think that's a Buddhist philosophy. Oh, you British. You could say that. I was born in Britain, in Crewe.
Oh, God.
And I've lived here, well, I lived here for 7 years. Before I then moved to Sweden, 2.5 years. Then I moved to America for 5 months in St. Carlos. Then Sydney for 4.5 years. Then back to America for in Oakland.
Hey, don't do it. You have nothing to live for.
4 years. Then to Australia for a bit. My family's still there, but I've been going to Edinburgh for university. So I've been in Edinburgh for the last year. I'm British too. You live in Norway. Ah, solid. I'll tell you what, it's rather tragic. Although I lived in Sweden, I never got to visit Norway. How is it? Are you in Oslo or one of the other cities that I actually don't know the name of? That's about the only Norwegian city I know. Because I'm a cretin. What on earth? Hold up, no anime in this domain. Contraband. Well, it appears I'm frozen, so I'll chat for you for a bit and hope VR chat sorted out. More Ormsdale. I'm gonna have to look that up because I have zero clue where that is. Mjol. From Dal, Norway. Wow, it looks really pretty. Yeah, that's stunning. It seems kind of... let's see. Yeah, you got some beautiful fjords. Yeah, it's lovely. That'd be a nice place to visit. Yeah, okay. I think I'm just gonna have to exit VR chat. I'm going to give this 10 more seconds to sort itself out. If not, I'll be reloading. Yeah, I'd love it if you could fill me in. You often get like random pop-ups. How do you do them and why do you receive them in VR chat? Yeah, I'll close this down. Let me get Task Manager up. End as a task. And then you get to see the looking for game to capture screen. I guess I can switch it to the camera mode while I reboot it. Sorry for that interruption. So how long have you been in Mor Romsdal? I'm probably butchering that. When I lived in Sweden, I didn't really learn much of the language. I can try sing happy birthday for you in Swedish. And I left when I was 10, so don't judge me too harshly, because I think I forgot most of it. Go something along like, Ja må he leve, ja må he leve, ja må he leve rundt deg und radio. Ja vi ska he leve, ja vi ska he leve, ja vi ska he leve rundt deg und radio. There we go. You can rate me out of 10. If I get, I'll accept a 4 out of 10, and I'll be happy. Maybe a 3. A 3 I'll consider probably deserved. A 2 I'll be upset. Because I've been singing that song for my family, for happy birthday, pretending I knew it, for like the last 8 years of my life. And it would be disappointment to know that I've butchered it my whole existence. Your whole life. Nice. Ah, I see. Yeah, that's cool. 10 out of 10. Oh, very kind. Yeah, I've heard, well, I heard like Swedes and Norwegians and the Danes can communicate basically with each other, even though the language is a bit different. Apparently Danes are harder to understand, I think. Apparently they have like a weird sound to things. I don't know how accurate that statement is. This is all off rumor and stipulations, so don't trust anything I say. Let's try to find somewhere that's not laggy. We can go for a cozy cabin. Who doesn't like that? That has one person in. I think we'll skip that one. Kind. Yes, you are. You're very kind. I probably wouldn't have given me that. I would have, yeah. I would have taken off some points for my poor singing ability. Devouring. That sounds interesting. There's not enough people there. I will find a good place one of these days. Single room. Real small. So, do you like it up in Moor Hormsdale? How big is the city? Is it like a fairly big town or city, or is it like a smaller one? We go to Sky Camp. My Mer room. Okay, I'll give that a shot. I'll see how the conversation is in this one first.
System.
Oh, there's Tom.
We're back. Oh, and there we go.
We're back.
Greetings, comrades. How are you on this fine day?
Hello.
How was it?
Oh, good.
Ah, thank you for the hug. I appreciate it.
Did you take a picture?
I would hug you back if I had VR, but I don't. So I'll just stand here awkwardly and look into your eyes.
I think you just walk.
Oh,
okay. A bit closer.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
You sound familiar.
Me?
Yeah.
Well, I am your father, like your missing father.
I can't.
That could be it.
I don't know where to put you on the
I'm a fox.
Place called Sundral.
I should be the one that's being down. I should be the father.
My camera. Is there something wrong with my camera? Ah, oh, that. Thank you. I almost forgot. I'm a horrible person. I should have fixed that. I see.
Yo.
Main. My apologies. That should be fixed. I should have just left it. Because I'm forgetful like that. You know, I've learned a lesson. Never just change out of view. Hello, we've got some giant people in this one.
Please, I'll do it.
But yes, I've gone to this woody camping ground. People seem nice.
There you go.
I'm Henry Stickman. How awesome does this feel? Oh my god.
What's this weird floaty thing that's traveling around like a worm?
It's a blunt.
Oh my god, ew.
It's cool. It's like a brain-eating amoeba that's escaped into the ether.
Why am I floating?
That's
why
just
on
what
the ground?
Happens if a giant sits on the bed.
Okay.
I'm on my sideways. I'm on the ground.
Hagrid Stickman is getting abducted.
Yes.
Yep, I'm on the ground.
What the hell?
Ow.
Let me find a nice seat. I'll sit on the treasure chest, or whatever this is.
Oh no.
So this is what Henry Stickman sounds like in real life.
Yep.
Well, voice reveal.
Anyway, if you have any questions for me, try BR. Is BR a location?
I'm on the ground
side.
Oh, it's one of those like snake things, you know.
I'm pressing Shift and F1.
Yeah,
okay.
Those things that you still have one.
Shift
and it break like within F1. The 2 hours playing.
Fine.
And like,
I don't think it's doing anything.
Everyone would be fooled by it. One time I cried by it.
On my hand.
I got.
Oops!
So
I just messed up the aspect ratio.
It was not very tremendous. I don't think I want to be that near that thing again. I'm gonna pull the string from it.
Shift F1. Yeah, it's not doing anything.
At least I know the multiverse theory was correct about the game.
But yeah, if you got any questions for me, I'll do my best to answer.
That's cool.
Are we in a staring contest?
There was like, which endings in the game?
Hello. Okay, we'll see how long each of us can hold up without blinking.
All of them were canon.
Oh, what the hell?
Wow. I'm gonna lose. Ah, oh, he blinked. Yeah, I win. I'm victorious.
All of the endings in every game. Because there's a whole multiverse in the game.
Can I join you? Can I, yeah. Yes. I would love for you to join me. Is there something I need to show you to help you? I'm in.
Reality depends on what you choose to be reality.
I'm in Sky Camp.
Cool.
So you can just I would have to change to a different server, but I can switch to this one here. We can both go into 176176. Does that work for you?
Can do like they do on the Neo Matrix from the State of the Prison. They can just choose that.
I'll wait here for now, and then you can give me a ping once you're in.
I want my guitar so bad right now.
Can I like mark this.
Ellie, try to find Ellie.
Drop a portal.
Oh, yeah,
ah.
Ellie, I forgot about her. Yeah.
I see.
It's
an interesting view.
Then she's probably not gonna get you. They're probably planning revenge on you, Henry.
You write your username. I can add you as a friend. Okay.
I left her.
My username is just Murdoch Mur. I think it might have an underscore. If not, it might.
No, I'm talking to this Henry.
Look at this Henry.
No, I think it's just Murdoch Mur.
Yeah, apparently this one you left her.
I ate a duplicate orange.
Oh, who did that?
Oh, yeah, he did. Oh, yeah, he did. I forgot about that. I forgot about that one.
Who here wants to have a challenge of combat? I'll fight anyone.
You don't have hand. Oh yeah, Henry.
Yeah, I don't. I'll nod vigorously and intimidate you.
Henry.
Wow. You have a gnarly right hook, mate. Pretty terrifying.
Yes. Really terrifying indeed.
You are the epitome of a macho man.
I'm in
Hold on, I gotta put my
I've seen Henry try to fight these before. He's only done like one tussle fight, as far as I'm aware of.
Nah, you don't want to tussle with this guy's muscle.
Although he does make a really good dance. He does know how to make
very good.
He does know how to do good dance moves. Very good dance moves.
Wait, I got a question. Are there still people at the Ugandan Knuckles Island or no?
I don't think so.
What on earth is a Ugandan Knuckles Island?
Oh god.
I don't know.
Okie dokie. I'll take your word for it then.
My stomach.
I was gonna say, let's all become Henry Stickmin and invade the island.
Yeah, let's do that.
Henry Stickmin Island!
I'm so down for that.
Use the distraction dance.
Dun 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 dun
dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun
dun dun dun dun dun
dun dun dun dun
dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun
dun dun dun
dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun
dun
dun dun dun dun dun dun dun dun.
I'll type, just in case, if it's easier, I'll just type, I think my username is just that in the game.
Oh my god.
Ah, we got you. Social. Imperious favors. That's you? Solid. Accept. And then, where should we go to? Is there room in this? We go worlds? You pick. I'll let you pick, and I'll follow you somewhere. I'll just join whenever you're ready. Solid.
This is the best I can do, alright? This is the best I can do.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to distract the dance. Do you not know the meme? Do you not know the dance? If you don't,
yeah, just ping me when you're ready. You can join my world. Solid.
Yeah,
Social.
Imposter. Imposter.
There we go.
Why is this not working?
Okay, I'll just say bye.
Huh. Hey, brother.
Goodbye, folks. I will leave you here. Have a swell day.
All right. Have a good one.
I don't know if that's the invitation, but I'll just do it this way.
I know, right?
Yeah.
Why am I such a noob?
Why is this not working on take?
Online and private, so I request. Unless you probably... You've probably sent me an invite, and that's what that button, blue thing at the bottom means.
Love going to power.
To find that, I do not know what I must do.
Oh, there we go. Can you guys move out of the way so I can build the portal?
Social.
Sure.
Worlds.
We will invade Uganda. Let's invade Uganda.
Okay, I'm kind of down. I'm going for...
Just because it's Uganda, I just
want to... Yeah, I've sent you an invite. I think that should work.
Oh, somebody else is going. Oh, no.
Alright, let's go!
No! I'm not going in.
Everybody's left.
I was only...
Oh, apparently I'm going to Uganda. But yes, did that work? My invite thing. Or is that me going to your world? I don't know. Something's happening.
Hell yeah. Alright, now we just...
What on earth is this?
Exactly we want.
Ah, this is it.
And
I see.
We'll do the distraction.
Except... Sorry I'm such a noob. I figured it out now. You just look at the top. But I am finally here. Whoa. Where are we? Now, I don't know what... Yeah. Do you want me to talk with the voice thing? Hello? Feels empty. Hello? Is anybody home? I'm not a burglar, I promise. I was invited. I've got a receipt. I'm pretty sure this will hold up in the court of law. You pick. There we go. Hello, how are you? Solid. So, what do you want me to do? Teacher, or so, I can call you Sensei or Shifu. Yeah. Do I click the buttons? What shall I do? Do I just click? Should I try the shift thing? Press the mirror. Again? There we go. Gorgeous. And then there's a pen. Oh, I'm not very good at art. I apologize. My art skills are very subpar. But I will write you a hello to my best of my abilities. I usually write in cursive. I've never been very good to write in print. Ever since I was a tyke. Oh, something's happening. My frame rates have crashed. I like the music though. Okay, I've got my fingers crossed here. Fingers crossed, I'll pull through. I'll pull through and VR chat will respond. As the time ticks on, I'm getting less certain of victory in my pursuit of beating the frame rate. I shall leave it for 1 minute. But yeah, I'm happy to chat in whichever method's best. Through the stream. Oh, it crashed. That was not me leaving you. That was the my game crashing because my PC isn't what you would call particularly beefy. But it gets the job done most of the time. I'll just type in text in case you can't hear me. I shall be right back. Solid. Oh, here we go. Now. What did it last time? I think you just sent me an invite. So I think we'll go with that method. I'll just chill here on my couch. I'll do some artwork. I can do a lovely smiley face. Oh, look at this. Now, this has nothing. No, I meant Van Gogh and Da Vinci and Donatello and Michelangelo and all the other Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles have nothing on this artwork. Look at that. I can even make like a tongue. It's Pepe. And in we go. Oh, I'm learning so much. It's like I'm getting a masterclass. You know, you get those masterclasses online. And you're taught by things like Gordon Ramsay. Hello! I am back. So, teacher, what shall I do? Try to pick up this pen. By the way, can you copy my avatar? How do I do that? I would love to. It's probably something in settings. I go social, does it allow me to copy? I go social. And playlist. Private. My apologies. Let's see. Let's work this way. Playlists. Unfriend. Social settings. Avatars. Maybe it'll be this way. Will there be like a section that is this room? Press escape and click on my avatar. Escape. Oh! Wow! And then it would be clone avatar. I think I'm him now. Hey! Oh, it's got all that the Rush B symbols. This is cool. And I can walk around with like music in the background. Nice. By the end of the stream, I'm gonna be an expert in all things VR chat. Whoa, magic. How do I clone myself? Whoa. I think I'm saying a lot of woes and wows. My apologies. I'll try to be more eloquent in the future. While I'm being like pumped back and forth through existence. I feel like some kind of like space god with this avatar. Press shift. R8. Ooh. And that's my other character. Oh. Do most avatars have this, or do you need to have a specific avatar to do this? Nice. Oh. I'm bouncing everywhere. Okay, I'm hoping this doesn't crash the thing. I'm gonna try and do test the F1, and the F2, and the F3, and the F4, and the F5. Whoa, what was that? F4. I don't know what's happening. I think I've got like a giant laser thing. certainly increasing the lag, whatever I'm doing. I think I'm gonna turn this thing off. Ah, that classical music's much nicer. It's very peaceful. Try F6. Oh, I think I have a sword or something. I heard a sword sound. Was that you? I think these are all different songs. This is magic. Cool. Any other teachers, Yifu? Not teachers. Any other lessons? Turn the mirror on. You can. Nah, doesn't seem to want to turn on. Chair. Item. Mirror. Was that bad? Was that that might make the lag worse. I don't know. I think it's okay. It's working. Marvelous. We can relax and look at ourselves in the mirror. Ooh, I think I started the song again. Ah, so I've got the gun in my back, and then the F6 pulls out the gun. Is this my doing or your doing? I don't really know what's happening. Something's happening. Anyway, this is my new favorite avatar, at least. It does cool stuff. I'm gonna add this as a favorite. If you don't mind me stealing it. Go. It's not laggy. Great. Yeah, I had to spend ages trying to get this set up, because originally when I started doing my first Twitch stream, I think all the processing power was going to the game and none of it was going to the streaming software. So I had to increase the priority of it and then increase the rendering and processing speed. But now it works well. Ooh, you can just teleport through doors. This is quite big. Very lovely, very pretty scenery. Do you watch Twitch streams often? Because I myself, I actually haven't pressed on the TV. Okay, coming back. Sorry for leaving you. I'm somewhere in a bathroom. I believe this was the room. TV. Ah, we got CTVZ. We can go and like... Whoa. Oh, something's happening while I sit there. I'll just stand up. We can stalk people from here. We can be in like operations. And we can monitor everybody that comes in and out. Gather their information. And then sell it on the dark web. Profit, rinse and repeat. What does this do? Ah, seat. Yeah, I think I was saying before, yeah, I haven't actually really watched any Twitch streams. I've only just started watching them. So I'm trying to learn how they usually go. Replicate to an extent. The attempt to innovate, but I don't really know how much room there is left to innovate. Oh, we've got some Russian hard bass. I would sing along if I could. But I can't. I think it says Cheeky Breeky at one point in this song. Well, that might be another one. Stop. Press F1 to stop the emote. Oh, sorry. Is that fixed? I'm hoping I fixed it. I'll check. See if it stops making that sound. Yes. I stopped the emote. Oh, nice. Got some cool dance moves. You're like a communist robot. The commie bot. That is cool. I like that avatar. I'm gonna nick it. How do I do it again? Oh. I will find it. Oh. This is tricky. It's a task in itself. I go here. And I go clone. I become you. I believe I am you now. Favorite this one. I like this one. And then you do that by some button, I presume. I'll just try spam them, see if one of them does stuff. Let's see. I'll see if one of mine does that. Oh, was that it? Hey! All the time! And then you stop it by doing the F1. Marvelous. All the time! How do you open your mouth? Is that, do you have to have VR to work that? Or is that a button? I don't know, why am I opening my mouth on camera? I doubt that does anything. It's funny how people do stuff like that. All the time. Bravo! Encore! Chill. Oh, look, I think I lie down like the opposite direction. Spin round. Oh, it's giving me a headache if you look up. I'll stop that. Oh, you can move so fast with a mouse. Nice. F8 is the mouth. No, F8 is the... I think it was mouth. I don't know. I'm doing something. That's certainly... it's an amusing one. I was not expecting the anime girl face underneath the power armor. You never miss ya. Get a boyfriend, but you never miss ya. Something along those lines. My sister watches far too much TikTok, so I unfortunately know most TikTok songs. That you never miss ya. Nico Nico Ning!
United States of America was suddenly and deliberately attacked by naval and air forces of the Empire.
Hey, Pearl Harbor speech. Marvelous. Let's see. I'll try replicate them. One of them is going to do this. I will just keep hitting all the Fs until I do something. I keep forgetting it does that. That's wicked. That's the Pearl Harbor one. And then does F10 do anything? No. Nice. Do all avatars have some kind of sound system built in, or is it just select ones? Furry. We can go to FurryCon or whatever it is. Rainforest. Let's see. Oops. There you go. Escape. This one. Clone. Now we can both be furries. This can be a furry household. Let's see. Let's test this out. Do we have any? Do any of the Fs do something? Press F in chat for none of the Fs do stuff. Forgot to add the last one to my favorites. How tragic. I will find it again. By the way, don't press Shift Escape. Okay. You've kind of got me tempted to play Shift Escape now. What does Shift Escape do? Basically, I'm the kind of person when someone says, don't do something, I immediately have to try it. So it's taking a great level of restraint for me not to click Shift Escape right now. But for you, I will not click Shift Escape. I'll hold my hand back. I've got it here. I will restrain myself. Does it like close down the game? Or does it spawn a super laggy dance thing? Oh, you're just standing here. It's killing me. I'm gonna click it. I'm not gonna click it. The dilemma is real. If I'm left to my own devices for too long, I am going to click it. I'll just listen to the clock tick back and forth for the next 20 seconds. I can see into your eyes. I can see into your soul. It turns out. Off the voices and avatars in the room. Turns off every voice. I see. Do I have that activated now? Mine does not wish for me to rapid fire. it wishes me to do it occasionally, but I believe that was me. So I consider that a success. Oh, you've even got the little doohickey floaty thing. I don't know what it's called, but I do like that. You can call me Captain Jack Sparrow. Ah, is that Jacksepticeye? It is. Oh. That is gold. That is gold. I can never tell if it's me or you. I think that was me. No, it's you. F5, 6, F7, F8. I'm doing it with F8. Okay. Try F9, 10. Oh. This is how to hurt your eardrums. This would be a quality alarm in the morning, I'll tell you that. It'd certainly wake you up. And F4 is that. Ah! I don't even think I could replicate his scream. And I think if I did, it would just hurt your ears. I give it an attempt. Okay, in three, I'll wait till you finish, and I'll try to do my best Jacksepticeye scream impersonation. Got a good set of lungs on him, I'll tell you that. I give Jacksepticeye's lungs a 10 out of 10. It's only F1 and F8. Ah. It does F4 for me for some reason. Anyway. I'm gonna wait, okay. Well, that just sounds like a prepubescent teen with his voice cracking. My friends are going to burst in and shout at me in a second if I keep doing this. But yes, I'd say Jacksepticeye certainly has a better scream than me. I'm better in probably lower pitches. My high pitches just hurt. I can do that. That's certainly not the most manly sound, but it is a sound nonetheless. But not all sounds are created equal. Oh, F1 to F8, I see. Ah, sorry. I'm incompetent at reading. You know, I told people that watched this before. When I was a kid, firstly, I was found in a rubbish dumpster. And after that, when they came to pick me up, I was dropped on the sidewalk where my head split open and I had my brain fall out of my ear. Just fell out my right ear and then fell down the drain. And then so I was just in a comatose state then. So then we had to get the firefighters down and they had to go plunging into the sewer system and they had to find half of my brain. And then when they found the other half of the brain, they just kind of shoved it in the other ear and that was me. So now I only have half a brain. And most of that brain's completely rotten. So, it's an unfortunate and tragic story. That's only half of it as well. After that, some other dreadful things happened. I was fed too much cyanide, and then polonium. And I was given too much lead, mercury. So all in all, I ended up fairly messed up. But I'm still alive, and that's what matters. Isn't that right? Furious favors. Mr. Jacksepticeye, or Fear Breath. Both of them, actually no they're not, I was going to say both of them have two F's, but they don't. Both of them start with an F. F in the chat. For Mr. F. Oh, we got a portal. I will follow you. It worked. Oh, it's a chunky... chunky download. Oh, headphones do hurt your ears after a bit. Oof. I'm just gonna take that off for a wee bit. There we go. Fingers crossed. Whenever I enter a new place, fingers crossed it doesn't click. Marvellous. We've gone to an anime girl house. Lovely. I'm not complaining. Quality. Which one do you recommend? Well, I'm going to be a police officer. Does this change me? Yes. I believe I'm tiny now. You are under arrest. We're all tiny. Oh, what? I thought it was the police officer and the maid. Can we get the police officer and arrest you, sir? These are lollies. They're too small. I'm big now. I think. Actually, I'm invisible. I'm small again. I don't know if these are considered lollies. They're like disproportionate. They're weird. Oh, I've got a foxtail. Look at that. What are we? Are we a cat girl or a fox or a dog girl? It looks more like a fennec fox. I'm going to go with a fox girl. My parents would be very disappointed in me if they were watching my stream right now. Go for a shrine maiden. I say, these ones are actually quite cool. This place. How do I always misclick? I'm completely inept. I'm like a gamer girl now. Is my tail real? I believe so. I will get the shrine maiden. Just you wait. This time it'll work. There we go. Da 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 da. Look at that. What are those ears? I think it's... Ah! We're a kitsune. Do I have my nine tails yet? Got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There's probably a ninth though. So we're fully grown, we're like 900 years old. We are a legal lolly. Except it doesn't really look very legal. It looks like 10. But yes. I mean, you're bigger than me, and you're like 3 foot. This is upsetting. But you know what? I'm still gonna save a couple of them. Because why not? I feel like... What did I just do? I don't know who I am. I feel like VR chat houses, like, a few different people. You have the trolls. You have you, who's a cool person, who helps out people. You have weebs. There are quite a lot of reebs. Weebs. You have the little kids. They're like the three groups of people. Okay. There's probably a few others. I'm definitely generalizing. Ooh, we're going somewhere else. Dun, dun, dun. I wonder where you're taking me next. Be going to Narnia or Tartarus for all I know. Dun, dun, dun. Dun, 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 dun. Ah, we have arrived in the police department. What character am I right now? I'll save one of them so I can at least go back to that place somehow through reverse engineering. Oh, I can take the gun. Look at that. I just become you? Ah, that's still kind of cool. I thought I could use your gun though. Four different people. We've got this one. Can't tell if you are a guy or a girl. I think you're a guy. This is certainly a dilemma. I don't know. Where have you disappeared to? I believe we have a guest that's just arrived. So I think I'm gonna have to. I'll be right back. I'm just gonna see who it is. I'll be 10 seconds. My apologies. I don't know if I should. I should probably say hi. I feel rude if I don't say hi to my guest. But I'll stick around for a bit. You are more important. But someone has certainly arrived at the house. Hello, officer. How are you? Oh, you've even got tail wagging animations. That is pretty cool. Does my tail wag automatically? No, I can't see behind me. I've got the classic dilemma of a normal dog. You can run around in circles and try to find your tail, but you'll never catch it. Bane of a dog's existence. Oh. Ready? I'm going to put this on one of them. I'm going to be successful here. I'm really not. This is difficult. If I had a VR thing, I might be able to. Oh, there's more. Oh, we can go for like a full SWAT team. Look at this. Do you all have sunglasses? These ones don't. These ones do. It's not as cool the weapons. So I'm going to be shotgun. Machine gun. I think machine gun's cooler. That looks like a bigger gun, so that's my favorite so far. Or that one. We get to shoot. Who is the biggest gun? I think I'm gonna go with this one. That's like the quintessential weapon. Let's see, can we shoot this? I don't believe so. Oh, you've got like a full SWAT outfit. Nobody's going to reloading here. What? Oh, yeah, that's wicked. I'm gonna find your character. Where did you go? This room. Was it this room? These ones have cool helmets. I don't believe the other ones had helmets. That's a pretty cool weapon. It's my favorite weapon so far. Oh, this guy's got like a sniper. I think I'm going to stick with this one. Oh, I've got a riot shield. Reloading here. I'm liking this. I'm presuming it's the F1 to F8 dealio again. Let's see. Well, shift. F1? No. Drop the gun or I'll shoot. I believe that was me. Something's happening. I think I've reloaded my gun. Oh! Look at that. I finally achieved my dream of being a SWAT officer. Oh, there's actual physics. I am more impressed now. I thought this was just going to be like an effect, but it actually has interactions with the environment. I'm gonna check which one's the fastest gun. This is thus far my favorite. I'm gonna favorite this because let me turn this off. This is probably annoying you. I think I'm bleeding now. That's not good. I just shot my arm. What? Might I ask why you felt it necessary, Mr. Character, to shoot your own arm? But yes, this avatar is sick. Okay, let's find other machine gun ones. That one looks more like a grenade launch kind of thing. That one looks kind of small. That's the one I just got. That one looks pretty mean as well. That's a shotty. And then we've got the... I believe that begins with a P. It's like a P name. I'm not going to try. If anybody ever watches this in the future and is a gun expert, they'll crucify me. Let's see. Unless you're a gun expert and you wish to enlighten me. Spray and pray, boys. Spray and pray. Oh, I'm dying. Where are you? I'm being shot from somewhere. Is that you? Oh, the aiming is so hard. I think I'm shooting myself, and that's why. I'm maybe being shot. P90. I knew it was a P9. I just didn't know what the end was. Thank you, sir. Let me get this character. I'll try the P90. And I can say I actually know what gun I'm using. Let's see.
Reloading here.
Oh, it makes a different sound. Doesn't sound quite as powerful. I'll give that. I'll try the sniper. This is gonna... I feel like this is gonna have a fairly... Ooh. The oomph in that gun is a bit disappointing. I'm definitely gonna say this one's my favorite weapon, or this one. I'm gonna take a close look. We've got that one, it's shorter. It's got a bump stock. This is definitely the best weapon. My audio has decided to commit seppuku on me. I can no longer hear the gun. It's all good. Oh, now I can. Oh. Brutal. Oh, you can actually die. The difficulty is it always aims off into corner. It sometimes moves up to be like centered, but you need to like tilt your screen off this way. But I will find you, and I will be victorious. That's if I can get out of this hallway. That is... Alright, let me turn this off. There we go. It's F5 to... F6 is starting shooting, and F5 is stop. There we go. I will get out of here. Somehow. This has taken an unfortunate turn of events. I've somehow lost to the walls. Yeah, there's certainly someone here. I'll stream for a couple more minutes. If there's a few things you want to show me just before I head out, that would be swell. But I believe I'm gonna have to introduce myself to whoever is currently in the hallway. And I'm just gonna go back and join you wherever you are. Nope. Apparently I'm forever stuck in this hallway. I'm probably being an idiot and there's something you need to do. Not that door. That door says no. This door wishes to deny me. This door says you are too ugly to go through. This one says, what is the password? I say, I do not know. And this one says, nothing, because it's a door, and doors do not speak to you, because that would be rather peculiar. Yes, I'm certainly stuck in here. I don't know what happened. Maybe if I kill myself again, I somehow find a way to shoot myself. Let's see if that works. Yes, this will work. Yeah, keep shooting yourself in the wrist. I die that way. Apparently not. No, apparently I can. Which button is it? F6. Okay, just keep spamming F6. Will this whittle away my health enough? I don't believe so. It doesn't want me to die. But I will say it's been swell having you. I'll just write in case you can't hear me right now. Thank you for watching. Mate, I had a great time. So, I'm going to bid you adieu here.